My name is Candace.
I'm Braden.
And here are your daily announcements.
Underclass and faculty portraits are this Thursday, the 17th. Freshmen will have their portraits made during the English and seminar classes. Sophomores and juniors will have their portraits made alphabetically throughout the day. See the schedule on the main office windows or ask for details from a teacher. Virtual students will also have portraits made after school at 5:45. These portraits will be used in yearbook and for school IDs, so it's very important that you have one, even if you aren't ordering any.
Talking about suicide can be difficult. However, according to the Jason Foundation, we lose approximately 130 young people to suicide each week. We all need to know the warning signs. Young people who might be considering suicide often make statements that indicate suicidal feelings. Other warning signs can be seen in writing poems, artwork, or social media posts. Just remember, we have to look out for each other. If you or a friend is experiencing a crisis, please get help from a trusted adult. Text hello to 741-741 or check out the HVA school counseling page for more resources. The truth is, the space you occupy on this planet is space well deserved.
We'll be hosting a new to HVA freshman meeting on Thursday, September the 17th at 9:30 in the auditorium. If you've received an invitation to the new student meeting from the counseling office, please join us on Thursday.
September is a college application and exploration month. Each day this month, we will be sharing resources and information about how to research and apply to colleges. Today's tips is about Tennessee's community and technical colleges. There are more than 40 community and technical colleges across Tennessee. In our area, there are three community colleges: Pellissippi State, Rowan State, and Walter State, and each have multiple campuses. There are also colleges of applied technology in Knoxville, Harriman, and Loudoun. If you want to learn more about the majors and programs offered by our region's community colleges and technical schools, go to the School Counseling College and Career website for links to their website, or schedule a meeting with Mrs. Graham, the college and career counselor.
Ethics Bowl is starting up for the year. This year we'll be meeting virtually, as the competition will also be virtual. Our first informational meeting will be Wednesday, September 23rd at 4 p.m. We will set up our practice schedule, access cases, and paperwork. If you're interested in joining us, please email Ms. Wash at amanda.wash@knoxschool.org for the team link.
HVA's award-winning robotics team will be holding an interest meeting on Wednesday, September 23rd in the library at 4. If you are interested in leadership, public speaking, digital design, marketing, social media, or making a robot, we want to see you at 4 on September 23rd. For additional information, please send a message to roboticsbusiness@gmail.com. Everyone come out tonight and support the girls soccer team as they take on district rival Farragut. Student tickets are $3, and the first 30 students will receive a free hot dog. JV starts at 5 and varsity at 7.
Today kicks off Hispanic Heritage Month, a month-long celebration ending on October 15th. We'll be doing a weekly trivia questions. Please stay tuned for upcoming information. Now let us celebrate our Latino students making a difference at HVA. Here's this video. You know what to do.
Keep it fly, Hawks.
Put your flags up in the sky.
Check it out.